iPhone 12 mini teardown. Don't drop this phone ever. iPhone 12 mini is out. While many are curious about specifications and features, there are some who may want to know what's inside. This is exactly why a teardown happened. iFixit, a private company, recently performed a teardown to reveal what's hiding underneath the phone's case. Despite being small, the iPhone 12 mini's teardown is no easy thing. It appeared bigger and had to be split into two just to see everything. The company used two versions of the device, the US and the EU models. This is to ensure nothing will be missed. A notable observation in the teardown is the screws. The iPhone designs change over the years, yet the pentalobe screws are still there. Another observation is the increased grille symmetry. It may hint at the needed extra space for the antenna band. The screws are not the only things holding the phone together. Like its siblings, some tough adhesive binds the iPhone 12 mini together. iPhone 12 mini has three differences over its big brother. First, two display cables are found rather than three. Next, smaller versions of the battery, taptic engine, and loudspeaker are located in the mini's body. And lastly, some of the display silicon is moved to make sense of the cramped space. Most of the parts in the iPhone 12 mini are shrunk for good reasons. However, the camera size is similar to the larger kin. This enables the device to compete with its big brother on some level. The only downside is the cost of battery life. That space occupied by the camera is enough to slightly increase the battery size. According to ARS Technica, iPhone 12 mini's battery life can beat iPhone SE or iPhone 8, though it has no match to the regular iPhone 12. iFixit's teardown is directed to the repairability of the device. Out of a score of 10, the company rated the device's repairability at 6. The rate of 6 is due to the two most commonly repaired parts, the battery and the screen. Although both parts are accessible in the teardown, there is a difficulty in the glass back. A bad drop may render the part impossible to repair. The fragility of the glass back increases the chances of complete body replacement of the iPhone 12 mini. So, be careful not to drop the device, especially without a protective case. We'll be right back.